What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Apocalypse Movies. That is Brian, this is Jake, and we are going to be doing trailer reactions. This time we're going to be doing the Christian Bale, Dick Cheney biopic titled Vice. Now, I myself don't have a lot of knowledge about this certain subject. I don't believe Brian does as well.
A little bit.
Probably a little bit more than I do.
I remember just the vice presidency and then him shooting his hunting mate.
Fair enough. So I know a little to nothing about this. I'm not afraid to say it, but I don't really pay attention to politics. I probably should, but I just don't. I know for a fact that Christian Bale put a ton of work into this, and he actually gained a lot of weight to look almost identical to the character.
He looks unrecognizable.
Yeah, and this is what he does. He's that type of actor. He's done it before. He's doing it again, and this is a type of movie that's going to be hitting a lot of bases. It's going to be either received really well or hated by a lot of people. And so we're going to react to the first official trailer. We're just going to react to a film perspective, nothing else. Check out Christian Bale's performance and everything else going on, what it's going to tell. So let's check it out, see what we think, and see if we're interested in the actual film.
I have a feeling I'm going to like Christian Bale, not the movie.
I like that it's Annapurna.
What do you say?
Oh, I thought that was Christian Bale for a second.
I want you to be my VP.
Oh, my God.
You're my vice.
Oh, God.
George, I'm the CEO of a large company. And I have been Secretary of Defense.
Is this Steve Carell?
And
that's what I thought. I was
that looked like Steve Carell.
Chief of Staff. The vice presidency is a mostly symbolic job.
He's so good.
If we came to a different understanding, I can handle the more mundane jobs overseeing bureaucracy.
No, that is
military.
It was Steve Carell.
Energy and foreign policy. Yeah, right. I like that.
Oh my God.
Oh, Adam McKay's doing this? Oh. That's Alice Eve.
Ah. Look, Steve Carell again.
Oh, Amy Adams.
Okay, the cast is pretty solid.
This is, oh, dude.
That was his heart attack.
Are you even more ruthless than you used to be?
He transformed for the role too. Wow. Sam Rockwell. Wow. Wow.
Okay, I'm actually interested.
I am very interested in this now.
I like the way it was. Oh, dang, it's coming out fast.
Yeah, this, well, it's definitely going for that award season.
Yeah.
100%. I'm shocked at this trailer because I knew nothing about the film other than Christian Bale transformed himself for it.
What, I didn't know who he was in it at all.
Well, the cast is great, but Adam McKay directing is a complete knockout. I don't know if you've seen it, but he did The Big Short a few years ago.
Mm-mm.
It also starred Christian Bale and Steve Carell, as well as a couple others. It was absolutely incredible. It was about the Wall Street aspect of the world.
Okay, the whole entire time I was watching it, I was thinking, this reminds me of Wall Street.
Yes, Adam McKay, his previous movie, The Big Short, it was about the money crisis on Wall Street from back in the day. It is a fantastic film. It's revolutionary. And this film looks like it could very much be the same thing.
I like it because I'm not a big politics person, but I didn't get that feeling that I needed to.
No, really. It looked like it was going to be focused more on him.
Yeah.
As a person. I love the trailer. I'm very excited to check it out.
I'm more sold by the people that are in it.
Yes.
And the portrayals.
I 100% agree. What gets me as the cast is Sam Rockwell. I hope he's in this movie a lot more than what the trailer shows, because he is one of the most underrated actors on the planet. And it's interesting, they transformed everyone's face in this movie.
To the point where we were like, is that...
Well, I didn't recognize that it was Sam Rockwell until they dropped his name.
Yeah.
And then Steve Carell, we were kind of questioning it throughout the thing too.
Yeah.
The Alice Eve part, it was actually Amy Adams.
Okay.
I kind of mixed him up a little bit. But yeah, so I'm all in for Vice.
Yeah.
I mean, 100% all in for Vice.
It actually looks like a decent movie, like, and entertaining.
Well, and it looks like there's enough interesting parts of Dick Cheney's life to keep us interested throughout an entire film.
I think, to me, it looks a little fast-paced, too. Not like Darkest Hour, where it was just kind of that like slow, steady, like.
Watch The Big Short, and you'll understand okay. McKay's pace. That's the style that he kind of has. So, okay. All right, well, that's our reaction to the brand new Vice trailer starring Christian Bale and a number of others from Adam McKay. Head down to the comments. Let us know what you thought of the trailer. Are you interested in it? Did the trailer do the job for you? Did it not? Let us know why. Obviously, you could tell that we're very, very interested in this movie going forward. So
we went from 0 to 100.
Real quick. So, yeah.
We debated even doing this one.
100%. Yeah. So head down there. Let us know what you thought. Head to apocalypsemovies.com to check out the trailer and much, much more in the world of film news. Also, Apocalypse Movies on YouTube for trailer reactions, movie reviews, the Padawan podcast, and much, much more. So for Brian, for myself, we thank you for joining us today. And until next time, see you later.